The wind is calm today. I don't detect the usual scent of the sea. I'm sorry about the other day. I think my heart is growing closer to that of a human. But because of that, I've realized something. The heart and body are inseparable. A human heart can only function properly within a human body. Have you ever come here alone with someone else before? Perhaps you gazed out at the view together and spoke quietly. Oh, I didn't mean to pry. I was just curious. What? But I'm only shaped like a human. And besides, I'm a machine. Actually, I've been a little worried. At school, I am seen as a human girl. I was concerned that if I stayed too close to you, it could cause a misunderstanding. If that is the case, please tell me right away. I wouldn't want to prevent you from becoming closer to another person. The view from up here is beautiful. That must be why I sometimes see couples alone up here after school. They might be leaning against one another, or embracing. I never gave it a second thought before, but lately, it pains me to see them. I think I've come to realize that this is the kind of connection I can never have. As my heart grows more and more human, it only becomes clearer how much sets us apart. Just because my heart is developing, doesn't mean I can actually become human. I've known this since the beginning. Yet... I'm sorry. I lost control of myself again. But I still care about you, and that won't ever change, no matter what happens. Find it strange. Why do I feel this way? Why are you so important to me? This is... love? Oh, so that's it. I finally understand. I have another wish. One just as important as my desire to live. But I know that this is something that I can never have. Let's go home.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far. Does that persona catch your eye? Please take a look. Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Please take a look. Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Please, is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Are you finished? We look forward. Welcome to the Velvet Room. We look forward.
Stay alert. Good day. I can sense. Oh, yeah. Very well. My persona represents the strength of my heart.
Oh, there's a treasure chest! Huh. These patterns look a bit like the ones we saw at the temple gardens in Kyoto.
You mean the Zen Garden? Caught them off guard! Keep it together! Just watch! This will do the trick! Go! Artemisia! That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
I'll start preparing the analysis.
And now, this is it.
Keep it up, Tamada.
All together now. That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
I'm sure there's some reason this area is shaped this way.
Someone's over there. We...
Yes.
All right.
A rare shadow. Don't let it escape.
Darkness has no effect on this enemy.
What will you do?
I'll start preparing the analysis. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Keep it together. Here I come. There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Looks like you can target a weak spot.
You're getting a nice steak after this. That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
You can do it, Kuro-chan! It's our chance to go first! Two enemies, you can take them!
Living together, traveling, and spending time together. I've made some fine memories this past year.
It's one of those doors. What should we do?
And these shadows are quite the formidable foe.
I bet we'll find something good in there. Let's open it up!
There's a treasure chest! There's a treasure chest over there!
He would say at a time like this.
Oh, that treasure chest looks...
Chest doesn't look like
exist. Would it be a place like this?
We won't find out. Is that...
What? Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone sure looked nice in their kimonos. Maybe I should wear one next year, too.
Oh, there's a treasure chest!
Ready. Now!
Get ready!
All right. Let's be on our way.
Proton start us up!
It's an enemy! Do we attack?
Careful. The enemy's nearby.
There's a treasure chest over there!
I can sense. Very well.
Right, let's continue exploring.
It's an enemy. Do we attack?
Caught them off guard.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. Looks like the enemy's weak to light.
I move to strike.
Better be wise when choosing. No one of those big town shakers. So for they will find you. Drop these balls in my
style. I'll go with you.
Up my street, you wait till leave you live around.
You're so good.
Yes.
will do the trick. Here's a way, conquer beast, now face reality. Never be charity, the enemy can fight. Cover source society. Black box not here, gotta fight. All night right here, shut up. I'll go with not that. It destroyed a nation. Rock slow motion, give me motivation. Floor. I believe we may be close to the end.
Oh, someone's over there!
Yes.
Yes.
Hey, you.
Yes. Far from the top.
It's a treasure.
Powerful enemy spotted. Please be careful.
Careful. The enemy's nearby. Excellent. Looks like we can head out. Is near. And we're going to win, of course.
And now? Now!
man here. I'll show you!
Thank you.
to strike.
Your angel sometimes
this will do the trick.
Down.
Go, Artemisia.
And now.
Do the trick.
How about the trick?
Poison.
This will be good.
I'll go with.
Move to strike.
That was a beautiful dodge.
Help us. Call an enemy.
is ready. Just watch.
What's the plan? A shadow!
Look, there's a shadow!
We could head back, but it's your call.
This floor has been fully explored now.
Reaper!
Good job, everyone!